Hi, I'm Matthew Hudson. I'm an English language arts teacher here at the Conservatory School, the best place to learn under the sun. We are a choice school for music in the middle school, and they're all absolutely phenomenal musicians. The text was about Mother Jones, and they work so hard for their academics, and they're just great people all around. All right, guys, we're gonna look at Random Thought on page 23. To bring out the best of the kids, I hope that my passion for books is something that comes across and is portrayed to them. Really looking at the messages of the stories and how they relate to the experiences of the world and how they can learn to be better humans through those experiences. So I am also the athletic director here at the Conservatory School. When I first got here with 4 sports, and now we're up to 10 teams. We try to keep the cost down for our students. I make the uniforms for them. I've coached multiple sports, and to have the kids have a more well-rounded experience.
We are here because we are celebrating Mr. Hudson. He is this week's Thank You Teacher for Palm Beach County Schools.
On behalf of HCA Florida, JFK North Hospital, and HCA Florida Foundation, I'm very excited to be presenting you with this award.
His ELA scores are well above the entire district of Palm Beach County, and that's because of who he is, but it's because also of the work you do.
The reason why our test scores went up was because he really does care about like our grades, and he just wants the best for us.
He's a very good person. He's very kind. He's very loving, and he shares a lot with us, and he's just a great teacher overall.
All of the things that I do here, whether it's athletic director or a language arts teacher, is really just driven by the fact that these kids are amazing, and I love what I do, and they're our future for our country, so we need to make sure that we are creating the best humans as possible.